Here we have a 1990 Suzuki VR250S. Picked it up a few weeks ago from the second owner. It is all original, just like it came from Suzuki in 1990. It is nice. As nice unrestored condition as you will ever find. Just started it. Sitting here idling. Running perfect. Stock exhaust. Got a brand new Kenda rear tire on it. With 500-600 total miles on it. Got an IRC on the front. I don't know. Still 60-70%. I've not cleaned it in any way. Everything is on it. Nothing is broke. Nothing is rigged together. Has a total of 7,574 miles. I put about 300 miles on it. All there, all the little factory clips, zip ties from Suzuki are all still on it, the clips to hold the lines. I don't know where you'll ever find another one tonight. Not one speck of rust in the gas tank, not one speck, like new. Runs great. No misses, no hiccups. It is kickstart only. Kickstarter, exhaust, motor. Thanks for looking at my video. And if you have any questions, please talk about it below. Thank you.